In this video, I will show you how to take screenshot with OBS Studio. The first method is to take screenshot using the Scrap plugin. Step 1. Download the .exe format file and install Scrap plugin. Step 2. Set the screenshot shortcut key. Open OBS Studio. Click Settings. Click Hotkeys. You should see Capture Screenshot option. Set a shortcut key. I set it to Alt+D. Step 3. Configure the screenshot storage directory. First, create a file folder that you want to save the screenshot. I set it as OBS Studio Screen under C drive. If your system is Windows, then open this file. Under Scrap, add two parameters. Step 4. Capture screenshot. Open OBS Studio. Press the screenshot shortcut key, Alt+D, that I set out before. Hold left mouse button. Move the mouse to select the range you want to take screenshot. Press Enter to save. Press Escape to cancel. The second method is to take screenshot using the screenshot filter plugin. Step 1. Download the .dll format file and press it into OBS Studio OBS plugins 64-bit file folder. Step 2. Set filters. First, add a source, such as Display Capture Source. Right-click Display Capture. In the pop-up menu, click Filters. In the pop-up window, add a screenshot filter from the lower left corner. Browse Destination folder. Click Close. Step 3. Set the screenshot shortcut key. Click Settings. Click Hotkeys. You should see Screenshot Filter. Take screenshot of Display Capture option. Set a shortcut key. I set it to the letter H. Step 4. Capture screenshot. Open OBS Studio. Press the screenshot shortcut key H that I set up before. Then the screenshot will be saved to the destination folder. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe if you like.